my opinions on the George Bush administration. What is the fucking point? After 8 years of lies and hypocrisy, people love this guy. Leads me to a very disturbing question. How far up your ass does this guy's dick have to be before you realize he's fucking you? He looks good on TV. He made the country stronger. Patriotism's at an all-time high. Hold on a minute, something's slapping my ass. Hey, he's fucking us. What's the point of George Bush?
Too much information. Well, I said you go for a fair. Come out to the back. I said, Tommy, let's go for something. Guess I better tell you now. Guess I better be alive. Singing for your questions, but you stole all my answers. Too much entertainment. Drove my nights out of the color. Tell me that you've seen a ghost. I tell you what to fear the most. Ah! I said it's happening again.
Ex-head of the CIA, now elected president. The CIA, political assassinations, overthrowing governments, death squads, drug running. Let's give them more power. Let's put them in the White House. No one cares that George Bush's first two executive decisions were to name a vice president who's whiter than Arsenio Hall. I guess you could commission Ted Turner to colorize Dan Quayle later. Bush's second decision was to name a Secretary of Defense who would have begun every unilateral arms agreement talk with, "Hi, I'm John and I'm an alcoholic." Now, people love him. What is the point? People are already saying, "I like George Bush. He looks good on TV. He brought back family values. He's fighting the war on drugs." Wait a minute. Something's slapping my ass. Hey! He's fucking us!